I hate how long it takes to wake the fuck up. Ah, there we go. There we go. Okay, Jack, I'm in. Can you see me, baby? Did you see that, Jack?
Yeah.
Awesome.
I don't know why you would write that.
Just so that you can... it was just a joke, basically. It was a goof. Anyway.
Oh, good meme.
It is good meme, yeah?
Oh, there's two faggots up in this lighthouse.
Hey, wait a minute.
Wait, yes.
I was about to say, you can't see us. I can make a sword.
Alright, well, can you make one in 2 seconds?
Oh, hey, Jack. Oh, I thought you would just be there, and I was just going to be like, hey, Jack, how's it going?
Gacker? I'm here.
Hey, everybody, it's me, Gacker. Hey, Jack!
I'm not really going to stab you.
I know. I was not going to do it either. I just assumed. All right, you got to crouch. There you go. Hey, buddy. Dude, your thing looks cool. There's nothing up there, by the way.
Oh, I got you a surprise.
Ooh, I'm interested.
I found their hazmat suit.
Dibs. Fuck, I can't. Wait, no. I gotta throw stuff out of my thing. There we go. Okay.
Yeah, I filled your inventory. You probably have to drop something.
Jack, I call ultimate dibs.
Server, can you see me? Why does the server say, can you see me?
It's the admin. Oh, man, yes.
I'm with these people, but I'll totally kill them.
Oh, man.
Why can't I fucking hop out the window, dude? There we go.
Burlap trousers. I still have the trousers for when we meet Colton. I can give him my old pants.
I could give him my armor, except when I was looting that guy, I accidentally dropped him into the ocean.
You dropped him into the ocean?
Yeah, I put my stuff on him, and then I killed him, and then his body rolled into the ocean, and I couldn't find him. It's good meme, yeah. Should we try and find Colton, or just hope he stumbles onto the lighthouse like I did?
It's more likely that he'll find the lighthouse than we are to find him.
Probably.
Okay.
Well, we can kind of try and direct him like we did. Okay, Colton.
Yes.
So, you see the way the sun is?
Oh, because I'm in a cave.
Oh, you shitting me?
Well, head to the way the sun is.
Just ignore it. Jack,
find the sun and go to it.
Hey, Jack, should I make
a... mole.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm sorry.
I'm going direct opposite direction of the sun. I'm sorry. Oh, wait, actually, I think I may have found the sun. Wait, no, that wasn't a texture. Okay, I probably shouldn't be in this deep cave.
No, I guarantee you shouldn't. Why the fuck won't it let me place shit?
You thought about getting good.
Yes. Doesn't work. Like, it's not letting me place this thing. Okay.
Guys, I'm literally starving. And I have a granola bar and I don't want to eat it. Because it's my only...
Is this Jack? Please tell me this is Jack. I don't want to have to shoot him. Okay, there we go.
Shoot him?
Yeah. Now, if it's not Jack, I'm going to shoot him. But thank God it was Jack.
Dude, we can probably explore those places that we couldn't before now because we have these suits.
Yeah, and we won't fucking die. I like how even though we have gloves, we can see our hands.
God damn it.
What?
This game just...
It's retarded.
This game's pretty derpy.
Yeah,
I like how
is.
Everything... Like, they never fixed the all chicken thing, and now they just make fun of themselves for it.
Yeah. Guys, bad news. Can't get out of cave.
What? How can you not get out of the...
Oh, I know where he is!
I doubt that.
No, listen, I know where he is. I mean, like, I can't find him, but I know where he is. I've seen it before in a video.
Okay, do I go towards what looks like civilization?
Go to the sun.
Okay, yeah, go to the sun because that'll probably give us... Yeah, yeah, it'll get you to the lighthouse, probably. But
go to the sun.
Are you out of the cave?
Go to the sun.
You're out of the cave, right?
Yeah, I just got out.
Okay. Are you heading to the sun?
Yeah, I'm going straight up.
Awesome. Oh shit, I have a long sword. Check this out, Jack.
You have a long sword?
Yeah, one second. I'm gonna drop the fucking spear. I don't want it anymore.
I have
Check
a big
it out.
Lock.
Nice.
Yeah. That takes forever to swing. Oh shit, I don't want to throw it. I was about to like, what does this do?
Are you guys by the rock?
There's a lot of rock, man.
Yeah, but are you guys by the rock?
What is the rock?
I can't
Don't
say that we
rock,
are. Hey, Jack,
the
I'm gonna
what?
Go. I'm gonna go do the salvaging thing.
All right. We could probably start building shit.
Yeah. Oh shit, shit, shit. No, don't lag.
I want to build a houseboat.
I just hit a wild pig. It's a rock. And when I hit the wild pig with the rock, he ran into a mountain. Like.
Yeah, I know they do that. Very elusive, these animals.
Hey, they gave me 1,000 cooked chicken. No, don't do that.
They gave Colton 1,000 cooked chicken.
Yeah, I gave him 1,000 cooked chicken. What am I supposed to do with 1,000 cooked chicken? I mean, eat it, yeah, but like that's a pain. Thank you. I know you're trying to be helpful. Thanks. I appreciate it.
How's it annoying?
Because, like, it's taken the whole survival aspect out of the game.
You cunt.
No, don't be cunting with me, man. Like, for a beginning.
He gave me 984.
He's being a dick to you?
I think. No, he just.
Oh, that's hilarious! Oh, shit. That's hilarious! He evened it out! Oh, yeah, that's great.
Bouse. Bouse.
Bouse?
Now if I see these guys, I'm gonna feel really sad about killing them. I'm still gonna.
I'm not.
Oh, fuck you, Gavin. I'll kill you.
No, Jack, listen. Come on.
We are a strictly violent people.
I'll tell you what. I will help murder people if we can set up a territory, and then we'll defend the territory
like
with
white
our
people.
Lives.
We're gonna white people this whole server.
What race are you guys? Because you guys sure are talking like a bunch of white people.
Not gonna lie.
I am a white woman.
Yeah, we're
a
super...
white woman.
I'm a white man. Which means
I'm the scummiest
more
scum.
You're a fucking white male!
So Jack, where did you go? Did you leave the lighthouse?
No, I'm right here. Right behind you.
Oh, awesome. Okay, I'm thinking heading inland. Because he's obviously inland.
Are we leaving a lighthouse?
I believe so, because...
Like forever?
Well, we'll always know where it is. It's on the coast. Like, it's right on the coast. As long as we follow the coast. That recycling plant is invaluable, so we'll always
come
back.
I was gonna say, can't just...
Only 48 hours to the end of America, lol. Is he talking about the presidential inauguration? I said that wrong.
Inauguration?
Yeah. I said that wrong, didn't I?
I think I'm gonna die of radiation poisoning.
Aw, shit. Aw, shit. He died.
It hurts.
He's already dead. If he's having radiation poison, he's fucking dead. I might as well eat all the damn chicken then.
How do I stop?
Hey, Jack.
What?
We need to find water.
I found some.
What? Oh, you have some on you, don't you?
Yeah, also, there's that whole body of water.
No, listen, that's salt water. You can't drink it.
I know they say you can't drink it, but you can drink it.
I feel like we'd die if we drank it.
You won't, I promise.
Alright.
Your organs will just start to fail. That's when you gotta stop.
When your organs start failing, that's when you stop.
Yeah.
Got it.
Or keep going, fuck it.
It's like, who's in charge of you? Nobody, that's who. It's fucking stop signs. Are stop signs good for anything?
No.
Cool.
I'm desperately eating a million million cooked chicken to
what
stay
the shit?
Alive.
Oh, I thought the rope like fell into like the only hole. Yeah,
whoa,
dude, it does that, and it's like so nether. Like, what the fuck?
Why the tires just slowly sink into the earth?
Yeah, like why does it do that?
If I stop eating cooked chicken, I'll die.
Titties. Fucking a spring, awesome.
I can't carry anything except for
okay. What?
Propane tanks and rope, because everything else is just chicken, water, and wood.
Hey, at least you got the essentials. That's why we need to build a hut. We need to build a hut, Jack. Somewhere.
There's no way we can't, but okay. I want to build a giant 1x1 tower.
That way he'll be able to find us. It's literally
poisoning.
A piece of.
I stopped eating.
Wait, did you stop dying from radiation?
Nope. I was gonna outlast it. But then I decided that I didn't want to eat a million billion chicken. So I stopped.
Oh, and then you die. Okay. Hey, Jack. I'm thinking we stay in the general vicinity of the lighthouse.
I see the lighthouse.
Okay, yeah, we're definitely going to stay in this area, but I'm thinking...
Nope, we're leaving. Run.
Jack, you see that over there? In that, like, sandy area right
over
there.
Ah, too cold.
In that area. You see it? No, you're fine.
Wait,
the too cold thing's fine. You're fine. It has to reach, like, negative 20 Celsius.
It's fine. It's fine. What? It has to dip below zero, and then you'll die.
Dip below zero.
Oh, man, you're dead. Run. Run fast.
Oh, you're just a dead man. All right, so how close did you do this to the lighthouse?
It's about as far as I can see.
Yeah, that's same. I had to swim for forever. That's annoying. I'm going to guess he's coming from the same way-ish I came from.
All right, if that's the case, let's just go find him.
This is like the edge of the map.
If that's the case, let's go find him, because you know where he is, basically. All right,
it should be like this way-ish. Get out of this gay-ass water, that annoying noise.
Yep. Also, you think we should use him for a storage container? I'm kidding. But we need to give him some stuff so he can build what he wants. Yeah.
Pack mule.
Yeah, basically.
Also, we haven't built anything.
That's because this basically our whole time is getting the game to work and not dying.
Yeah, and just collecting shit.
Can we put armor on top of these radiation suits?
I have no idea. Probably not, I guess.
That would suck, because I want some protective armor. Like, straight up protective
Same.
Armor.
Here, I have a brick with a note.
Dude, you know what we could do since we are in these radiation suits?
Don't tell me what I already said. I'll punch you.
What did you already say?
That we can go into those radiated places we couldn't go before.
No. We could live in the radiated areas.
Oh.
That way.
How would we do that?
Because nobody could get to us.
Yeah, I thought about that, but yeah.
Because nobody can get to us, and we'll be completely safe for our stuff getting stolen from noobs. Or not noobs, but like newbies to the server. You know what I'm saying. Just random people walking up naked, like, holy shit, everything I've ever wanted. Even though the server is rather generous.
I don't know. They haven't given me an extra 1,000 chickens since I died.
That happened to me. I died like 4 times. They never gave me the 100 chicken that I lost. Jack just got it.
I'm going to go ahead and demand 50% of both of your chickens.
Okay, here's the thing. There can only be stacks of 20 chicken unless they give you the 1,000. So, like, if we give you half the chicken, you'll need, like, a bunch of chests.
I who's to say I don't already have mass chicken storage somewhere on the server?
Me?
You don't know me.
Ah, same. I also say that you don't.
You don't know what kind of hookups I have.
I want to reach the bottom of the lake. You think we should...
How come I can't even...
You think there's anything special at the bottom of the river, Jack?
I seriously doubt it.
Some
I
bodies,
think you could die down there.
What if we, like, hit, like, what if I take my stash thing to the bottom of the river and bury it there? Oh, shit, what the fuck?
Then I guess you'd be a dog.
Well, there's, like, a hidden stashy thingy. I still have not figured out how to use it.
How come I can't even dip below the water at all without drowning?
It's at 100%. You're not actually drowning until it reaches, like, 0%. Can I use it now? Oh, now I can use it? Dude, I can use it now. I can use the stash thing that goes underground now. Where the fuck did you go?
Oh, I'm actually at 100%. Or I'm actually just immediately drowning and taking damage.
What? Really? That's bullshit. Yeah. That didn't happen to me. Hey, Jack. Stop. I want to try out my crossbow.
What? Fuck you.
Well, you can make one.
Oh, I thought you meant on me.
No, shit. It didn't kill it in one shot. I shot it right in the neck, too.
Oh, what a bro.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, you got it. Nice.
Right.
GG.
Time to die again.
Colton, if you look around, can you see or at least one nuclear power plant type thing?
Yes.
Okay. Just to clarify that it is the same lighthouse in case there's multiple.
I'm sure there's more than just one coastline.
Well...
Shit.
Yeah.
Ah, shit. Shit, I need these things. What do I want to drop?
I'm so sick of swimming.
I'm going to drop the pants. If he wants pants,
I'll, step on
I'll make him some. Ah, shit, I lost where Jack went. Did you go farther inland across the river?
I'm still just following the beach.
Okay.
Got him. Got him.
Wish they had like binoculars. I think we can make a beachfront house.
What are you doing, Colton?
He's swimming. Oh, what's up, man? I just now saw. Is that you? Hey.
Dude, I thought it was. He was. I thought he was near me, so I was like swinging all around.
Dude, you are tan. Nice. Okay.
Good thing you found Gavin.
Oh, hey, dude. This way.
Hey, wait up.
There's a bunch of shit for you over here, like pants.
Gavin,
and stuff.
I tracked you all the way from across the river.
Really? Why would you do that? You wasted Jack's time. He could have been headed back.
Because I was gonna hit you with a rock.
Well, you did. You took like 7 off me. Unless I lost more than I thought I did.
I'm drowning, help.
You'll be fine. Alright, and here's some stuff for you. There should be pants, road signs, stuff like that. Any other things? How's your health?
43.
Okay, I have that thing that's behind you. Okay, so. Are you irradiated right now? Or did that kill you already? Like, I never actually understood if you actually died or not.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I got up to like 500 radiation, but then I found out that if I ate chicken constantly, I wouldn't die. But then I got tired of eating chicken.
Okay, that makes sense. All right, put the pants on, because that helps the cold.
Da-dum.
There you go.
Da-dum.
I could make you some more clothes, I think, da-dum. While we're waiting for Jack.
Da-dum.
This hoodie should probably possess the most. Holy shit.
Oh my Christ.
Why the fuck would you do that?
It was so loud, it scared the piss out of me.
Why would you hit me? You took off 20 health, and I just gave him my thing.
You better eat quick, buddy. I'm stabbing you.
You're a dick. Stop killing us.
To be fair, I tried to hit Jack.
Oh. Hey, look, that's it. What? There's chickens?
That's my chicken. No, that's Henrietta. Do not kill Henrietta.
Dick.
Okay. Did not I hit you? There.
Stop it. Okay, stop attacking each other. Stop it.
I am bleeding.
Oh, shit.
I am bleeding. I'm cold.
I'm going to bleed out.
Bleeding.
Use the thing.
I'm going to bleed out.
Did you
Don't
use
bleed
the thing?
Out.
Did you?
I'm going to bleed out.
It's your fucking fault, Jack.
Okay, he hit me first. He hit you.
Listen, yeah, I totally get that. That's fine, yeah. But he has a rock.
Don't think I'll fucking kill you.
Listen, Jack, he had a rock.
I have a sword, exactly. Point.
You can
kill
him.
I'm gonna bleed out, and then I'm gonna have to, like, swim.
If he's gonna... Are you gonna die?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna kill
Just
you then.
Chicken.
Don't kill me.
No, listen, if you die naturally, you won't get your stuff back.
Ah.
Fine, fucking lose. Wait. This is
I don't
good
think
thing
he's really gonna die, is the thing. I think he's fucking with you. He's gonna shoot you, Colton.
You better not. You
are
better.
You gonna die? Or are you gonna live?
I'm gonna live now, okay. So I can kill you.
Okay, cool. Okay, I got you a shirt then. Fucking don't hit me. You want the shirt?
Yeah.
There's the shirt. It's a nice shirt. Yeah. Put it on. I wanna see the shirt. I haven't seen it yet.
Cover those things.
Oh, hey!
Hell yeah.
Nice!
Gangster.
Awesome.
I think we're all bald because of the radiation poisoning.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Mm-hmm.
I said that earlier. Hey, you want a hat? I can make you a hat.
You want to get your breast cut off?
Jesus, fuck! Jack! Jack! Why?
I'm helping him up. I'm helping him.
Jack, listen, you're causing... You're causing a toxic environment. Okay, Colton.
Cause a toxic environment.
Colton.
He hit me.
What?
Stop it.
No, okay. Here's what happened. I was literally going like this, okay?
Okay.
And then Jack ran up to me and just stabbed me to death.
Shut up. No, you hit me.
Stop. Both of you.
Yeah, because you got too close to
me and stabbed me. Stop it. Stop it.
Whatever,
stop.
Dude.
Both of you. Stop.
No.
No.
Hit me.
No. Okay, apologize, Colton.
I will rock you to death.
Colton.
What?
Apologize,
I said you
Colton.
Could start with me one more time, I will rock you to
Colton,
death.
Oh my God, I will kill you
so
myself.
Triggered. I
want to
kill you anyway.
Apologize, Colton.
Why should I apologize? I was the one who was literally on the ground dying because of insulin.
Because you started it.
Because Jackson's saltier.
You are dead as shit.
Fuck it, I'm done. I'm not fucking with you two. Yeah, that's the end of this episode.
Don't
if you like this episode, let me know in the comments below. Leave a like, favorite, and subscribe. And until next time, this is Guy Carissen. Peace out.
Yeah, love man.
Bye-bye!
You're just dead now.
Oh no, Guy, why'd you do that?
Are we fucking done?
Joke too far. It's not like I was doing any actual damage to you.
Oh my god, it's always the other person to you, dude.